Good morning, dear children. Welcome to your English class. Today we are going to have lots of fun. And you know, we are going to play a game. And it's your favorite game, Simon Says. And you all have to do the actions to what Simon says. Now, let's begin. Simon says, touch your ear. Come on, everyone, touch your ear. All right, Simon says, put your left arm up. Very good. Simon says, close your eyes. Wonderful. Simon says, go to sleep. All right, now wake up, wake up. Simon says, dance. Very good. Simon says, touch your nose. Oh, you know, you all are looking so cute. Simon says, jump up and down. Wonderful. Simon says, run in a circle. Very good. Now I'm going to tell you the last one. Simon says, clap your hands. Wonderful, dear children. I hope you all had lots of fun. Yes. Now we did a lot of actions, and do you know, all these action words are called verbs. Action verbs are words that tell you what nouns do. Now do you remember nouns? Yes. In order to understand what an action verb is, you have to understand what a noun is. And I'm sure you all know that noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. Now, the words that tell what a person, animal or thing does are called doing words. So here I repeat again, the words that tell what a person, animal or thing does are called doing words. Now, doing words are also called action words, and action words are also called verbs. So, doing words, action words, and verbs are all the same. Now, a verb is a word that tells an action. A verb tells what we do. For example, jump, run, play. Now let's look at some more examples. Read, write, dance, bake, sleep, drink, fight, eat. So they all are action words, and you remember that action words are also called doing words, and doing words are also called verbs. Yes, dear children. Now let's see some more examples of verb in a sentence. He sits in the grass. The word sits is a word that tells an action. Sits is a verb. She reads a book. The word reads is a word that tells an action. Reads is a verb. I run outside. So what is the action happening? Run. The word run is a word that tells an action. Run is a verb. I jump in the air. The word jump is a word that tells an action. So jump is a verb. Yes, you guessed it right in the sentence. The kids play in the sand. Yes, so you know which is a verb here. The word play is a verb that tells an action. So, play is a verb. The boy sleeps in his bed. The word sleeps is a word that tells an action. So, sleeps is a verb. Dear children, let me tell you some more examples. Seema dances. A horse runs fast. The fan spins. And I'm sure you know the verbs in the sentences. Yes. The words runs, spins, and dances tells about what a person, an animal, or a thing does. These are doing words or verbs. Yes, dear children, now I'm sure you must have understood what verbs are. Happy learning!